then put the clean glass on top of the